Forrest, and you just saw me playing the piano first, and I was playing my theme, Completely Useless Ukulele Tips on the Piano. And why the connection with the piano? Because this tip is called the one-finger virtuoso. And on the piano, we know how many virtuosos there are. There's tons, so let's see what we can become on the ukulele with one finger. So for this tip, you need to know, you're gonna play C with your second finger on C. So C chord. You're gonna need to know G7th. You might already know these chords, but that's all you need to know. Second finger on C and G7th. And what you do is you're gonna strum with your index finger, play C, down, up on the pad, down on the fingernail, up on the pad, and do it four times. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Keep going four times. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, like a train. And then you're gonna jump to the 12th fret. So no one's come out, watch. So that's it. So when you're playing a song with switching in C, then suddenly you can go into that. Sound like a virtuoso. Now let me get back to the World Cup, because I'm going to watch it. Cheers.